Hey guys, well, okay. I'm going to be doing a tutorial today, and the kind of things you would need for this style is this kind of brush, and then a brush like this, and then you would need these elastics or bands, and then you need one big one. This, and what you want to do is go right there, and just go down. Now you got a point, a little square section right here. Okay, what you're gonna do to that is tie it off. Like, you could use the little ponytails with this comb and go out from like the point one right there. Like, it's already separated in half, and you want to separate this in half. That's what I mean. So it's to your liking. Now you got section down here, on the top and the back, that section, and then you're doing the same thing on the side. Okay. Toss that one in the back. Then you want to put these two sections together. And then basically take a little bit out on each side. Add to that section. Okay. Now you got this. And it looks like this one. What I'm going to do is take your comb. Take this brush, and what you're gonna do is grab one of the elastics and put one right there. If you want to, you can wet your hair if you want to. I'm just not going to Okay. Now you got this section. Now you got one, and I'm going to toss that in the back. Keep this section off to the side. What you want to do now is take the comb, separate it in half again. So basically, you want to take both to the bottom half and the top half. Because the bottom half is always thinner, it's less hair down there. Take it and get another elastic and add one new. It could be any color you want. I'm just doing this pretty blue one first. And what you're going to keep doing is keep doing that and do the set to my left. And then I have this one to your left. What I did was went ahead and got a comb and went through like that, you know? And I take the and I blade this piece. And here, I'll show you what I mean. What you want to do is real quick blade it. A normal blade, it doesn't have to be anything fancy. And once you. Excuse the cat in the background, the cat's just being a brat. Once you get done and you blade it to, doesn't matter how far you blade it down to. I blade it to whatever I want. Okay, I'm blading to that point and you get a little ponytail and then you tie it off. Okay? tag that off. But I'm gonna work it on. Kinda conflict with that real quick. And kinda just like, I'm not really using the comb. I'm just kinda pinching whenever I feel like it's right. So there's not really like a certain amount that you need for this section. And then what you wanna do is line this up. And if you think it looks great with the blade, then take the blade out, like the ponytail, not the blade, and get another ponytail elastic. And you tie it off. And then what I do is unblade it. To this point, and yeah, now I got one more section left, and that section will be last. I don't know, like, one, not. I know it looks crazy now, but Jesse, it won't stay that way. My rabbits. I have two rabbits in here and two cats. Yeah. And as you can see right there, that's one of my cats. It's the boy, Kitty, right here. I hit them and avoid them. Oh my goodness, sorry, my hair gets tangled up so easily. Let me avoid this piece real quick. And you avoid it to a certain point. You don't have to have all the blades, you can just leave them and just twist them or whatever. I do blades because my hair is so long and thick and gets tangled really easily. So I like to avoid them for that reason. But you don't have to avoid them. Okay, once you get to a certain point, you stop blading that piece. And you basically want to check and show it goes that way. Like, about all the way, it barely makes it. And this one, you want to do the same thing. Take this one. Blade it. This one, you don't need to blade as much as the other one, because go down in this one, and you basically want to make sure it makes it to the middle. Basically, I keep saying basically a lot, I'm sorry. And yeah, and you tie it off. You want to do is take the middle piece. There's no blade into, okay, and take this side and hold it together, the blade, and take this one and also go over there, okay. If you want to, you can take out the ponytails, which I'm going to, so it should be right about there. And then what you want to do is take this one and this one. Take the ponytail. As you can see, I didn't take out those two. Those two are just falling off. Okay. So now it looks like you got the one in the middle. Unblade the excess ponytail. Yes. Okay. And So you unvoid all the excess ponytail, like the void, I mean, it just stays lame. That is, take this ponytail. Gets really tangled, and basically you want to blade it all the way down as far as you want. You don't matter how far you can blade it down to. I like to blade it to some point. It's a thicker elastic, but sometimes I like to make it thin, so I'm blading it to some point. Stop. Just then let me do two more stitches. That's one. Okay, that's two. And then I'm gonna tie it on. Okay. Now you got that awesome hip stripe. Yes. Cool. Bye.